First, you have to take a square paper. Okay. Then you have to fold like this, half of it. Then open it. Then you have to fold lengthwise and breadthwise. You have to fold. You understand this? After that, this corner should come the center. Okay. This corner should come this center. See here, like this. You understand? No. Like that, four side you have to do. All the four side you have to complete it. This is first step. Okay, what is this? This is first step of that work. Okay, again you have to turn it. Turn it. You have to start another step. Same. What you done here? You have to do this same step. Center your point must be properly become. Back side you have to do and it have to come same like this. This is second step. This is second step you have to do the folding. This is your four cup. Now you got the four cup. Okay. Now again third time you have to reverse it and you have to fold it here like this. Same procedure what you done now. That you have to do third step. You have to do. This is third step. Okay. Three times you have to do this. Okay. After that, you got like this. See that shape. Understand? And after that, I am taking this down to up. Okay. This I will teach you again on both sides. You have to do, take this and you have to open it on both sides. Okay, see this. It will come like this.
Yes.
Okay, after that, you have to take this paper and this paper and you have to open it. After opening like this, you have to turn it and press it both sides. These two fingers, you have to do like this. If you go come like this, that, what is that? That camera will come. This is little bit difficult only. If you do two, three times, it will come. Now the camera came. See? This is the camera. Then afterwards, one type is camera, second time is, if you fold like this, it's a dhoti, it's a pant. And if you fold opposite side, it is shirt. Okay, pant we are doing, shirt we are doing, and that another one is camera. Three times we are doing from this. Okay, I think you all understand. Try it, I will teach you again. Again, if you see, it will come properly.